There were some things on Twitter.
Today.
Yeah, I didven't. I haven't read them. I've heard about them. Okay, first of all, I have no idea what I did to Ali Sheedy. I directed her in a play off Broadway. I had nothing but a great time with her. Total respect for her. Mm-hmm. I have no idea why she was upset. She took the tweet down. I don't know. Mm-hmm. I can't speak for her. I don't know. The others, look, in my life, I pride myself on taking responsibility for things that I've done. I have to do that to maintain my well-being. I do it whenever I know that there's something wrong or needs to be changed. I make it a point to do it. The things that I heard that were on Twitter are not accurate, but I completely support people coming out.
Welcome to Deep Dive and diving deep into everything pop culture. Today we're going to be looking at a story from thejezebel.com by Bobby Finger. James Franco claims rumors about him are not accurate, but offers to fix whatever he's done wrong. While appearing on Tuesday's episode of The Late Show, a very exhausted seeming James Franco was asked to host Stephen Colbert about the many rumors and rumblings regarding his alleged treatment of women that began bubbling up to the surface of our tweets feeds after his big Golden Globes win Sunday night. There were tweets by women calling out how rich it was to see him wearing a Time's Up pin. There were tweets by women like Ali Sheedy saying hashtag Me Too and James Franco in the same sentence. And then there were tweets that straight up accused him of assault. Franco claims he has not read these tweets, but that he has heard about them regarding Sheedy's now deleted Me Too comments. He said he has no idea what they're about. Colbert then asked Franco if there was a way to reconcile things. It's a big question, he said. I don't know how to further this discussion. This has been another episode of Deep Diving. Thank you guys for listening. If you liked the video, then please press that like button. Also, if you're not yet subscribed, please also subscribe. And once again, thank you guys for taking the time out of your day to watch this video. Have a great day. Peace.